our guidelines were removed and we had to review the terms of reference of the committee to be in line with the amendments brought to the Finance Act 2015, which stipulates that among others, companies are free to allocate the 2% of their CSR according to their set of priorities. A company then may use the CSR contribution in the following ways: implement its own project directly, or through a special purpose vehicle, or finance a project of the NGOs. The terms of reference have therefore been reviewed and have recently been approved by the committee. It will henceforth act as a bridge and advisor between the public sector organization, corporate entities, civil societies, and other stakeholders in the context of the CSR project.
Du projet Love Bridge qui a été adopté comme national platform pour le projet de parrainage. Et c'est un grand succès puisque tout le secteur privé ici présent ont souscrit à ce projet. Et essentiellement, le projet VIP a amené un accompagnement à toutes les familles qui sont dans le cycle vicieux de la pauvreté dans les 10 districts inclus Roderick. Donc on a eu le financement avec le ministère des Finances. Et sur les 3-4 prochaines années, parce que ça va prendre du temps, on va graduellement recruter, former des social workers, on va inviter des familles accompagnatrices et on va scale up, comme on dit, puisque ce projet existe déjà sur 42 familles. Et là, on va le scale up de 42 à plusieurs milliers de familles pour que l'accompagnement soit accessible à tous ceux qui peuvent.
The target households we are looking at need to be looked at in total of 6 pillars. These 6 pillars is what we find is a stumbling block in the day-to-day lives of all these families. So that's the project. We started the project 3 years ago. And the essence of the project is that there's a family accompagnatrice pairing with a family beneficiary. Now the whole concept of this is that there is a long-term commitment until empowerment. We started with 25 families in Cité Brasserie 3 years ago, and 15 in Cité VDC in Rivière-Loire. So this is 40 cellules we have today already operating along those lines. Social workers will are full-time or flexi-time, living in the same region. Let's say they have emerged, okay? They will be subject to coaching and training, and there will be a ratio of about 1 social worker to 10 families. 1 social worker to 10, we said that. Estimated annual cost of that structure is about 15,000 to 25,000 rupees per household. This is what the structure costs for accompanying une famille en moyenne par an. Top management will be recruited by the end of December. And then for 6 months, we will draft an operational plan. We'll recruit 50 social workers for the start.
On the 1st of February, he announced the setting up of a plan Marshall against poverty and age. Minister of Finance came with the concept of parrainage. And I must say that the concept of parrainage, I was myself talking about it in a different word. I was talking about an integrated approach, and it is perhaps par télépathie que le ministre des Finances a pris exactement le même concept avec un différent mot. Et il est venu aussi pour dire que we should know what is the concept of parrainage, how we have it in the budget speech. These are improving living conditions, raising the level of employment, curbing social ills, ensuring that all children attend school and develop their talents, creating sport and leisure facilities, and improving quality of life generally. On the 3rd of July, Cabinet approved the setting up of a poverty observatory. And this poverty observatory is to be consultative and also to be able to act proactively towards what's happening on the ground so that we can readjust our strategy. And on the 7th of August, we came with the Marshall Plan, and Cabinet approved that the preparation of this Marshall Plan will be through my ministry together with the UNDP. And I must say that the local consultant has already been appointed.
Les ONG ne doivent à aucun moment croire qu'ils sont menacés lorsque je demande au secteur privé de participer à la lutte contre la pauvreté. Les ONG ont toute leur place, de même que le secteur privé. Love Bridge est, je pense, a les moyens de contribuer de façon efficace, tangible, à ce niveau national. J'ai fait ce que je dois faire. Alors j'ai promis à Harold, à Daniel, à tous ceux qui sont dans ce mouvement, j'aurais promis un financement direct du gouvernement de l'État de 100 millions de roupies par an. Wow. Pour financer finalement toute la structure et l'organisation qui va accompagner cette école nationale.